Hello, if you want to know how to use Google Pay on the Moto G8 Plus, today I'm gonna show you. So, open the Play Store, now click here, and input Google Pay, and now just press install, wait until this finishes downloading. Now just tap on the open. Let's get started. Yeah. And now you have to choose the payment method. So add one. And now you have to scan your credit card and it will be works. So, thank you for the watching, leave likes, subscriptions and comments below.